So at Pandora, we're a heavy Microsoft user. We say if Microsoft makes it, we're probably going to use it. So we use Dynamics for our ERP system, we use Dynamics CRM, and we also use Microsoft Azure. So with CRM, we started using CRM about 6 years ago at Pandora. We also started our Microsoft Azure work about 5.5 years ago as well. So we were an early adopter of the Azure solution. We built it out as our one-stop shop for our retailers. So they know where they can go to find out any information they need about their Pandora business. When we launched our Azure portal solution and our CRM and the development that we've done, it's enabled us to cut down on our customer service calls. So before we had CRM or Azure, we were getting a number of calls, and most of the ordering was done through faxing or either phone calls. But since we implemented the solution, we were able to reduce our customer service calls by 80%, which has been a great improvement. The biggest thing for us is to help the stores better manage their business, to make sure if there's a customer that comes into a location, they're going to have the product that that customer wants. So managing that inventory, knowing what they need to have in stock, making sure they're carrying the top sellers in their areas, that's what we're able to do through a combination of Azure and CRM, is to let them know what they need to order, what they need to have on stock, and then providing an easy way for them to do that. So for us, we're a highly seasonal business. So we do a lot at Valentine's Day, Mother's Day, and then the holiday season is huge for us. So what the clouds allowed us to do is ramp up and also scale back when we didn't need all of that capacity. And the speed at which we're able to do that now has been great for us.